Hey guys, what's up? It's me again, Simply Ty, and I'm back with another video. As you can see again, it's time for tray 7. We're moving on up the ladder, so you know I'm so excited, so happy. But please stay towards the ending of the video because I will be posting tray 5 and 7. I feel like it's important. I feel like it would be better if I post like one tray after, just so that you can see like the I guess you can see the progress a lot more better than if I was posting tray by tray, because I feel like it's not much of a difference and you can see like the growth or the journey. But yeah, so that will be posted at the ending of the video, so watch all the way to the end or just jump all the way to the end. But it is morning time. It's Sunday morning. I usually post my videos at night, but I won't be doing that tonight because I got something to do. I got a little baby date, you already know. So I will be doing my routine this morning and popping the trays in. So without further ado, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, brush my teeth, do my little whitening, and or maybe I won't do my whitening. I usually want to do my whitening at night. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, so I will be jumping into the bathroom and we will be getting ready. So, this past 2 weeks wasn't so bad. After the first 3 days, like I said before, it usually hurts, and then it gets into, you know, gets loose, gets comfortable, and then we're moving on. But yeah, I'm just so excited to be moving on to one of those. Like, but yeah, check 5 to 7. My teeth are really starting to shape up.
Okay. So. Okay. So, we're now in the bathroom. As you can see, I'm chewing on my little chewy stick. My chewing stick this morning. But yeah. Sorry if I'm changing. If you notice that my headband has changed, it's because, yeah, I had to swap it out because it got wet and stuff like that. So, yeah. What I'm going to do now is the regular routine. Brush my teeth. I don't think I will be whitening my teeth this morning just because I'm about to go eat breakfast after this. I'm hungry. I want to get myself situated for tonight. But, quick fast. Brush my teeth, wash my face, you know, my daily routine, and swap these trays in. Yeah, it's been good. It's been good, tray 6, but it's time to move on to the next step. Yo, I've been torn on these sticks, and I'm not gonna tell you, you know how you wake up in the morning and you could have some real serious hot mouth and your saliva stinks and stuff like that? And especially with these trays, I feel like if you don't have proper health care, your breath smells extra hot. So I literally been chewing on these sticks, and it's been really helpful. Like, it makes my breath smell a lot sweeter and just a lot less stinky. So like I said, these sticks are really, really helpful. But let's just get into me brushing my teeth, and then so I can start my day. As you know, I brush my teeth with the charcoal. My teeth literally has stopped bleeding since I started using this. I did try the hydrogen peroxide before, I think in video 5, but I just couldn't keep up with it, and this really, really helps. So I'm about to, let's go. Okay, so now that I've stopped brushing my teeth, I just like to do a quick like flossing. Just to make sure there's nothing in my teeth. I did use the Waterpik flosser, which is good, but sometimes I just gotta go back to being, you know, doing this the regular way of doing things. Oh my gosh, I turned on. See? Sorry. Good. Cook on flour in your teeth. Just make sure that there's nothing in here. Cut. Even though you brush your teeth, trust me, food be hiding in them things. And because my teeth are like, they were shaped like an overbite, they come like out. Food needs to get caught up all the way up in here and stuff, so I didn't even like that. So embarrassing. Without further ado, you already know it's tray 7. So take these bad boys out. Okay. Like I usually do, I always wash off my trays. I know like they say that you're not supposed to scrub them, but for me I do. But let's just get into it. Oh god. I just hate this part every time. Top part, never afraid of. Bottom part, always afraid of. But here we go with the top. As usual, top part never feels as bad. It is kind of like, you know, snug, but never as bad. Bottom part, I always the snap. So, let's get it over with.
I'm about to be on some real murder shit, eh? I'm telling you, man. Any nigga that ever looked at me wrong owes me money or ever said any jealous bullshit about me is fucking dead. You understand what the fuck I'm saying, eh? They're fucking dead, man.
Yeah, so you already know, always uncomfortable in the first stage of when you're transferring your trays. See that? So yeah. You already know, it's always the toughest for the first few days, and then they start to loosen up. But I'm about to get ready, wash my face, finish my day, my morning routine, and get ready for the day. But thank you guys for watching this video all the way to the end. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment. And I will see you for update on a wake up, or I'll see you in the next 2 weeks for tray 8. But peace, love, see you next time. Bye.